Now a ball grounded to short. This could be two. There's one. On to first, and they turn the double play. Number 11 will step in now. He doubled earlier in the game, 1-for-2 thus far. And a swing as he pulls this one into right. But this is right at him in right field as he hardly has to move to take it in for the first out. Alex Colon will get another crack, 1-for-3 thus far. Here's a ground ball to first. And this will get through into right, and he's aboard with a one-out single.
And at this point, I don't think you could expect anything less than a two-hit ball game from this guy. I mean, he's been as hot as anybody lately, and he comes through again here.
And now here's a swing and a ground ball to third. And this gets through him at third as it skips right under his glove. Throw comes in quickly here, so that'll hold that go-ahead run at third now with still only one away. Number 11 steps in now.
Now batting, number 11.
And just lucky to make contact on that one as it's chopped foul. Now a ball rolls softly to second. In time to first, and there are two away. Ruben Griffin will stand in with a showdown looming. Two on, two out here in inning number 8. And this is swung on and sent on the ground to first. Throw on to second for the force, and the side is retired. Juan Manuel will get us started as they look for a little insurance here in the top of the ninth. Now a ground ball towards the hole. And they will get, no, he's in there, a very close play at first. Bob Morales will dig in. He homered back in the fourth. And this is on the ground to short, could be two. One there. Mark Thorman will step in. An RBI single this last time around. Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. And a close play at the bag, but a good stretch by the first baseman. Number 11 will step in. 1-for-4 in the ballgame. Here's a hard hit ball ripped down the first base line. But this is foul for the first strike. And this is fouled back and out of play. Too high. 1-2.
Whoa, that one definitely took off on him right there. He's lucky that thing didn't go all the way to the backstop.
The 1-2. And he gets a piece of it here, but it's chopped foul. Two out with the man at first. And a swing and a ball hit foul heading for the seats. So another foul ball here, and it remains 1-2. He'll try again, 1-2. And a swing and a miss as they definitely had him reaching for that one, and this ball game is over.
Yeah, this is one that wasn't exactly keeping you on the edge of your seat. But if you're a fan of offense, then you had to enjoy it. And they get the victory here by a double-digit margin.
Well, this one pretty much over before it started as we give you a final look at the line score here in what turned out to be a blowout victory. And a very good performance offensively for this bunch. But out of everyone, I think we should single out this fellow right here. number 11, will stand in, getting the start here despite being out of the lineup last night. Close to the bag, gets second there, now the pitch. And he gets under a fastball here as this is lifted the other way to left center. Morales is under it, and he makes the catch. Ramon Russell will stand in, hoping to turn things around from the loss last night. He was 0 for 4 in that ball game. Now a swing and a ground ball. Step on the bag for one. Filed the throw, pulls him off the bag. Luis Urbina will dig in here. He singled to open up the ball game. Here's one hit towards the hole. He's got it. Oh, and it sailed right over his head at first. Number 11 will be the batter. 0 for 1 here in the early going.
First baseman, number 11.
And a good swing there as this is deep down the line and right, but this is going to wind up out of play. Oh, and this at-bat is quickly moving from bad to worse. It's 0-2 now.
Now, after a rough couple of innings, you'd like to give your guy a chance to straighten himself out here, but I also think you got to keep your options open in case he just doesn't have it.
Oh, and he just picked him apart in that at-bat as he's gone on three pitches, one away.
I know my job here is to be an analyst and to try and add some insight to what's happening on the field, but folks, words cannot describe how badly he got pulled on that pitch. I'm not even gonna try.
Luis Urbina will stand in. He's 1 for 2 so far. 1-2. Swing and a ground ball to first. Number 11 will dig in, 0 for 2 thus far. First offering on the way.
Number 11.
A ball hit hard to the left side. But this will be speared at third, and that was self-defense all the way. One gone.
Well, don't worry. I'll tell you, if you keep hitting the ball like this, sooner or later it's going to even out as the season goes on. Just a little unlucky right there as he hits that ball right at him.
Alex Colon will lead it off here in the top of inning number 7. 3-2 pitch. Hit on the ground to shortstop. And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number 7.
Well, this ball's hit pretty sharply here towards the hole, but then you see he's able to backhand this thing and then use that cannon he's got to fire it across the diamond and get his man.
Robbie Bowling will dig in again. He popped up in his first plate appearance and flew out last time around. On the ground, softly to short. On the first, and a good stretch over there is going to get him by a step for the second out.
Boy, his guy's got him the lead back in the very first inning, and he hasn't looked back since. He's had everything go his way so far, and this inning's turning out to be no exception.
Fouled back. Runner at second here with one man out. Called strike on the outside part of the plate, 0-2. This crowd, not a huge one strictly in terms of numbers, has definitely had plenty to cheer about.
Yeah, they have been a very vocal bunch, that's for sure. These are the true fans out there on a night like this.
Swing and a ground ball towards the hole, and that's through into right field for a base hit. And he will get under the tag, safe at the plate, and it's 8-0.
Well, if you want to point fingers at who's to blame for this disaster, you're going to need both hands. In the pitching, the batting, the defense, the execution. Just draw a line through this one. This one's been an absolute disaster.
And he is in there. They couldn't get him at second.
Not much more to say here. I mean, this has just been an awful performance from these guys, top to bottom. They can't hit the ball, they can't catch a ball, and they can't throw the ball. Nothing has gone right. They got to be thinking, this one, it can't end soon enough.
Hey, get him yourself right here. Let's go, baby.
Swing and a miss on the fastball that time, out number two. Patrick O'Connell will dig in. He lined out hard in his last time around.
Patrick O'Connell.
And this is on the outside corner for strike one. Steps off, runner's on his way to third, and they're going to put the tag on him at third. Very careless. Bob Morales will be tasked now with leading things off in their half of the ninth, as they'll try to do something to prevent being shut out.
And whatever they've done for the first eight innings hasn't yielded a whole lot so far, so quite frankly, I'm not expecting too much.
And he'll take this to the bag, three unassisted for the first out.